Are you okay?
Thank you.
Don't go too fast.
Oh, my God.
Considering.
Yeah.
It's him.
You've done well to make it this far. Let me tell you something about him, Walter Sullivan. When he was a little boy, he began to believe that my apartment was actually his birth mother. He decided to free her from the stains and corruption of this world. At the orphanage, he learned of the 21 sacraments, the only way to purify her. He then performed the ceremony of the Holy Assumption and created this twisted world. Now, he's become nothing more than an inhuman killing machine. He's dead now, but he's still trying to complete the 21 sacraments. His boyhood desire to return to the bosom of his birth has divided him. Now his child self has manifested itself in this world, and soon he's planning to finish his work, the 21 sacraments. Number 20, the Mother Reborn, Eileen Galvin. Number 21, the Receiver of Wisdom, Henry Townsend. Even now, it may not be too late. Follow the Crimson Tome. Stop her. If not, wherever you run, he will catch you. Find him. His true location. It must be nearby. You must kill him. You must kill him. Kill. 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 Number 20, every day's been the Mother was born. Not again, the Crimson Tome. Obey the Crimson Tome. Kill him. Must kill him. Kill. Kill. Kill.
Thank you. Eileen?
Apartment building, but now it looks like some kind of nightmare.
What? solitude.